Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a supernatural themed I've downloaded a few supernatural trivia games and I'm going to be playing them for you guys. So this is actually my second time trying to record this video because the first time it somehow deleted itself, so we're redoing it. So the first app I downloaded is going to be this unofficial supernatural trivia thing, trivia game. All right, so finish the quote. And Thursdays were teddy bear doctor. Teddy bear doctors. Who unsunk the Titanic? What's his name? Balthazar. Balthazar. Who is the bride? Oh, it's the crazy chick. I'm going to Google it. The Crate Superfan. Super. Oh, fine. I'm going to have to Google it. Type it in. Because I cannot think of it. Supernatural crazy chick who fell in love with Sam and drugged him. Becky. It's dog bath. Dog bath afternoon. I don't know. I know what episode it is, I just don't know the name of the episode. So I'm gonna Google it too. Episode where Dean becomes dog like and talks to a pigeon. Dog Dean afternoon, that's what it is. Oh, this is cheating, but I don't care. Later, in the season, this is season 8. What does the fire then? Does a Tin Man have a sheet metal heart? It's not a heart. Hang on, I don't think I want to finish that quote. Actually, I will finish that later, even though I don't. I'll have to Google it because I don't know it. But we're going to switch to the other app I downloaded. Now this one, it shows you characters, and you just gotta name them. Great, I forgot what the yellow eyed demon's name is. Disposal letter. Use a hint to remove letters. Azazel. Azazel. I was just not spelling it right. Jack. Who is that? This is Billy? I don't know who Billy is. I just said a random name. Expose a letter. Wait, it is Billy, isn't it? No. Then. You? Bella, Bella. Oh yes. I haven't seen season three in over in like 2 years. Oh, that's their dad. John. Or is this the cast? I think this is the Castiel dad. I'm just gonna solve that, Michael. Oh yes, it wasn't Castiel that. I just watched this episode today too. I thought at first I thought it was Castiel that possessed him, but no, it was Michael. Oh, that guy. I'm done. I quit. Metatron. Metatron. I knew who it was. I just quit after. I just don't feel like doing it anymore. Alright, let's. I think I downloaded the third one. No. You know what? I'll go find one more to do. Supernatural trivia game. Downloading. It's probably gonna want me to uninstall an app in order to download this one. So let's uninstall you and install you. I'll come back to you guys when it is installed so we can test it out. Guys, so it's just installed and we're gonna open and see how good it is because I've never used this one. Your Supernatural trivia squares now. Choose a level or play the level wheel challenge and let Supernatural begin. Let's choose a level first. Let's start with level one. No? You're not gonna give me a question? So far, this app sucks. There we go. Which angel is the trickster? It's Gabriel. My father, his name is Adam. What does Crowley call Sam Luce? Who's Team Free Will? Ah, Sam Dean and Cass. What does Crowley say to Sam while Sam is curing him of being a demon? I want to
you love that dessert and you love what is death like to eat junk food. First mistake is Castiel. That is Misha. Yes. That's something to not play in season 10, episode 5. Don't die on me. Who plays Castiel? Misha Collins. Who puts Dean Sam into a team? New work in changing channels? Gabriel, obviously. Who does Sam choose over Dean? Ruby. Who ended up with Dean? No, Sam. Dean was Michael's. Who's the Winchester's half-brother? Adam Milligan. Who is Sam and Dean's grandfather who come through the future door of the closet with Henry? And who's your favorite? Castiel. I technically got that one wrong, but Castiel is my favorite. Let's add two out because I don't feel like watching an ad. Close the video. Let's go home. Let's do the level wheel challenge. There's a 5 questions in 3 categories to win. Level 8. Ooh. Go. Who saved Castiel from purgatory? Benny. No, it's Naomi. Castiel. Okay, hang on. We're gonna restart this. So I can actually read the questions. Who killed Zachariah? I'm pretty sure it was Dean. Who said this? Hope your apple pie is worth it. Castiel? No, Dean. Which two people said these lines? What would I do with that? Crash and burn. Sam and Jess. Yeah, I remember that. Dean doesn't like dog. Sam has been possessed by Ruby. No, Meg. Not Ruby. Who killed Raphael? Raphael, the Archangel. Dean Castiel killed him. Oh. See, I sucked at this one. Okay. Let's try this again. Who's Winchester's half brother? Adam Milligan, yes. I want to be loved, I deserve to be loved. Episode is done, keep dying and dying and dying. It's mystery spot. Is Jennifer Lawrence amazing? French mistakes is yes. Who does Sam choose over Dean, Ruby? What is probably call Sam, it's Moose. What demon killed Aziel? And it's not. Who puts Dean and Sam into TV changing universes? Gabriel. Who ended up Lucifer's vessel? Is Sam. Who is Sam and Dean's grandfather who comes? That's Henry. This team free will, that is Sam dating cats. Death likes to eat junk food. Michael is a Dean. No, Adam. What Dean was it too? Who's your favorite? Oh, you did not just ask them. Trickster turned out to be Gabriel. Who plays Castiel? Misha Collins. What song? Don't Die on Me. Half brother's name is Adam. There's Gabriel. Yay! Ooh, level 10. Let's see if I can do this. I can do this. Go. Which angel? If Dean didn't say that phrase from the previous question. Who said this? Because, oh. Look at this cute face. Little Dean. I'm the one that could be trying to raise you from perdition, Castiel. And for lost words. Well, that didn't give me enough time to answer that one. That one, I couldn't even read it in time. Anyway, those are the 3 supernatural trivia games. I've been very good at them. But that is because it is midnight and I was up at like 5 o'clock in the morning today, so I'm super tired. Or I would have gotten at least half the questions I got wrong right. Normally, I'm very good at supernatural trivia questions, especially ones of shows that I love. Anyway, if you guys want to see me do another video like this, maybe with Harry Potter or Percy Jackson or some other show, let me know by giving this video a thumbs up to show that you like these trivia / phone recordings. If you guys have any video suggestions, whether it's an app to play or challenge to do, or even something that I can do during a vlog, let me know in the comments, and I will give you a shout out if we do your video idea. And subscribe. Make sure you subscribe to see more, well, to see more videos uploaded by me. I'm gonna try to be uploading every day, even if it's as simple as me just playing random games on my phone. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye!